Hi everyone, welcome to Loving Life. Today I'm going to show you how to make creamy pasta with beef, garlic, and just amazing. So let's get started. So let's get started. This is butter.
Butter.
Yeah. Let's do butter and onion, finely chopped, as finely as possible. Yeah. As you see, it started to caramelize and started to get color. So at this stage, add your beef. This is a steak that actually Regina chopped very finely, about a pound of it. Black pepper. Cayenne pepper for the kick. You must add a little bit. I'm going to cook this spaghettini, all of it, because I want a lot of pasta. And this is very salted water. Extremely salted, like Mediterranean sea. I'm adding beef broth. This is cube, bouillon cube, organic one. I want all those bits of flavor into my broth. All of those. You see? Make sure to scrape the last of it. Big. Add half and half, it's 10% cream.
Подожди. Лори, еще раз.
Add half and half, it's 10% cream.
Подожди, ниже.
Подними тогда. Я не могу ниже, да я же в этом. Okay. Выключи только, выключи. Add half and half, this is 10% cream. A little bit of pasta water to thicken all of this. And let's thicken it a little bit. Add cheese. Now, I only have cottage cheese. So it's going to be with cottage cheese. If you have other cheeses, like mozzarella or something, please use mozzarella. It will thicken the sauce too. Add garlic. 3 cloves. Don't like to use those. Hate to use those. But I have 3 cloves here. So one after another. Hate it. Properly hate it. A bit of salt. My bouillon cube is very salty, so I'm not salting it a lot, just a tiny bit. And then add pasta. I drained it too well, and it's al dente now. That's it. Now I'm cooking it together for 3-4 minutes. Let the sauce soak in, and we can serve it. Garnish with parsley or any other herbs of your choice and enjoy.
The creaminess. So good. I strongly suggest you making this amazing pasta.